All new tonight, wing worry.
WESH 2 News with exclusive photographs revealing an alarming situation on board a local flight.
Yeah, a passenger on board an American Airlines plane headed from Miami to Orlando snapped pictures that appears to show a wing tearing apart thousands of feet in the air.
WESH 2's Amanda Ober shows us the exclusive pictures that have now triggered a formal FAA investigation.
A passenger on American Airlines Flight 1990 from Miami to Orlando Saturday was sitting over the wing when he became alarmed. This is a photo he took out of the window of damage to the surface of the right wing. Over the course of the flight, that damage spread, and by the time the plane landed, it stretched several feet.
The leading edge of the wing. And then this is the
I showed the photos to Eric Norbert, a former commercial airline pilot and member of the FAA safety team. Norbert says the wing was delaminating, meaning layers of composite material on the front edge of the wing had cracked and were peeling during flight. His concern was the proximity of that damage to the aluminum slats, which are extended to provide extra lift during takeoff and landing.
There's a strong potential that if that damage would have increased, it really could have impacted the pilot's ability to fly the airplane.
Norbert questioned if the pilot should have made an emergency landing. The passenger who took the photo says the damage was brought to the attention of a flight attendant, but the plane continued on to Orlando.
I forwarded the photos of the damage to American Airlines, and they did acknowledge that there was a problem with that plane's wing on Saturday, but they maintain it was 100% safe to fly.
An American Airlines spokesman says in this case, the part of the wing that was peeling is called an aerodynamic fairing. He claims it's a covering intended to make air pass over the wing more smoothly, but that it is not critical for flying.
It is an aerodynamic device, if you will. It is not a part of the structural part of the wing itself. It does not present a safety of flight issue. It's purely aerodynamics.
American says it did take that plane out of service after the flight to Orlando, and it's currently being repaired. In Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.